the bottom so I could be close to your lips again. I know you didn't call your parents and tell them that we ended, cause you know that they'd be offended. Did you not wanna tell them it's the end? And I know we're not supposed to talk, but I'm getting ahead of myself. I get scared when you're not, cause I'm scared you're with somebody else. I guess that it is gone, and I just keep lying to myself. Oh, I can't believe it, I miss you. You, yeah, I miss you, though I'm trying not to right now. He wanna fail the pictures, so I hardly ever took him. Got saved in my mind from the bedroom, so that way I can't forget your skin. So I saved all the texts, all of the best over the years, just to remind myself of how good it is or was. I know we're not supposed to talk, but I'm getting ahead of myself. I get scared when you're not, cause I'm scared you're with somebody else. I guess that it is gone, and I just keep lying to myself. Oh, I can't believe it, I miss you. Yeah, I miss you. Saved all the texts, all of the best over the years, just to remind myself of how good it is. Yeah, I saved all the texts off of my ex, minus the tears, just to remind myself of how good it is, or was.
Cause I miss you.
Miss you, yeah, miss you.
This was a heart song. Hey everyone, so that was my cover of I Miss You by Clean Bandit, sung by Julia Michaels. I really love her voice, it's amazing. I hope you guys liked that acoustic version of it. I haven't done a cover myself in a while. I've been relying on my little sister Anya playing the guitar for me, so I felt kind of rusty. I'm actually leaving Taiwan in a few more days. I'm vlogging a lot more. I posted like vlogs of my trip to Seattle during Thanksgiving and my trip to Hong Kong last week. But I have a lot more. So I'm probably gonna do that. Like I said before, I'm excited about this coming semester. It's gonna be my last undergraduate semester, and I have so much that I want to do that I really, really, really want to execute and not just dream about and leave all these regrets. So I'm gonna do it. I hope you all are having a wonderful break, or if not break, a wonderful week. I hope you're well. Let's continue to make 2018 great, and I wish you all the best. Yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see ya soon. Bye!